This is a poem called Seeds of Hope. The world's most resilient forest has a canopy thick with truth. Old oaks with glowing bright barks. It is grown from seeds of light as a gesture towards hope. And the people that nurture it carry its seeds far. Their journey is not easy, but it is as necessary as these seeds. They plant them in lands with troubled nights and needs. They are carriers of justice and an infinite dream, where a better, kinder world is every child's right, not an impossibility. It is a calling, something primordial, as the stars and the universe, to uphold the truth and still sing, despite the storms turning cries of pain into a song of ease, these ordinary people doing extraordinary things. No one wants to be a martyr, understand, but some of us have to choose to be lighthouses instead of hurricanes. And this choice makes all the difference. For how else do we build a world that we can all believe in? They say at the end of every tunnel, there is a light. What they do not tell you is that someone has to be there to hold up that light so that others can see the path, wielding the torch of truth, no matter how hard it is to bear. The world's most resilient forest lives inside the human heart, and the people nurturing it are the legacies of hope, who are the protectors of truth. The world owes them its love and an eternity of gratitude.